Okay. We were close last time. We can do it. I'm going to take it a bit more sedately here. Make sure we get the points and whatnot. Like that. Yeah, I need to make sure I get like these. This boost. Take that. Then looking for the G's here. Missed it. There we go. Yeah, concentrating and getting them G points was the key. Again, it's not a race, it's not timed, so no point rushing through it.
Proclaim you a renowned party animal. The people are starting to stand up and take notice. But you still have a long way to go. Don't you dare slow down now. The party must go full speed ahead.
Right now, where are you going? You want to play some cards?
Gladly treat anyone to a friendly game of Queen's Blood.
Have you seen who you're playing?
Though I doubt you'll stand a chance against my ultimate deck.
Sure. Let's keep that one. This card is in play when the round ends. The loser of each lane's score is added to the victor's. That is amazing. Keep that. I don't need that, and I'm going to get rid of that for now. Let's do this. I didn't pick up any threes, unfortunately. Let's do a bit of that. Put the Tifa card out. Let's put that out. Play this. Wanted that out far earlier. That's fine, because I'm going to do this. Okay, let's just restart. I had a really bad start on that, so I think we got it though. Alright, let's get rid of you. Can make that work then. Start with that. Play a Titan. And then I can play the J unit sweep actually around corners. But we'll do a Midgar Summer here. It pushes up. And if I do this. Dio. Do that. Let's take this. Fine. Sort of blocked him here. Not sure I'm going to get that middle. Do like I think if I do this, I can then overlay it. Having more in there. I let's just do this. We'll now do this. The only card I can play is this. I'll lose the five. What do you get? We'll do this. Nine. 19, yeah, I think we got it. Oh, when you get their cards as well. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Nice. That's a decent card, actually.
Congrats on clearing the fourth challenge. I hereby proclaim you an enviable party animal. Everyone's absolutely mesmerized by your merrymaking moves. But you can't get complacent. You must rise ever higher until you can party in the heavens.
All right, so I've got one left to do. Which is the battle square. You got anything new, actually?
Hey there! Got a big pile of points to trade me?
I'll take that.
Make sure to come back once you've racked up more points. Where would you like to go, Kubo?
Quickly. Actually, we can go to the battle square. I was going to rest, but you heal up before you go in anyway. Alright, what have you got us fighting then?
There he is! But does he have what it takes to overcome the series of battles designed by the ultimate party animal?
Yes. Send in the clowns. Five rounds. Do our usual here. Okay. Don't have any weaknesses. Can be poisoned. Alright, rancid breath here.
This will sting.
Let's get Tifa here. Cloud. Let's do this. Right, let's rush it. Wow. Alright, let's just get rid of this dude. Cross slash.
You're as good as dead.
It's on you.
Why is it always gonna be me? How you like this?
And arise.
Up to you now.
I got this.
Kiraga here. Just missed one.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. You'll be at your service. No surprises there.
Okay, he's down. Got him some material level up, but I didn't quite see what it was. We've got Tombries.
Keep it together.
You won't regret this.
Okay, that was.
I can fix this. Damn it.
Okay. So insta death. Come out of here. Let's just redo that. I'll cut to when we win. This is a proper tough battle, actually. I can get through to the fourth one now pretty easily. Do some bad plays, but on the whole. Right, let's start off with Sonic Boom here. And regen. Need a rain is the worst. Just need to take one of these down. Okay, let's. Tifa, just get some invulnerability, please. Oh my god, really? This guy, stagger. That is such a horrible ability.
If you insist.
All right, stop, Ganger. Tifa, somersault.
Let's finish this. How you like
that?
Lend me your strength.
cloud ascension here.
Let's dance.
That's just Raze. You should get the 50% heal to come up. That was probably the sloppiest I've done that battle. Good ability. Now we get stopped, but it's fine.
Watch yourself. Good to go. Don't think you'll walk away from this. It's on you. Here I go. Do me proud.
Hang back. Gotcha.
Let's just cure it here.
That's it. So much damage. No time to celebrate.
ATB stagger materials improved, so we're getting some good AP up on this, but I'd rather progress on with the story at this point. It's the last thing holding us back from going to Gilgamesh Island. I think that's the super boss, so not holding out for that one. Right. This is a different bird. It's with ice. So we're gonna ice ninjutsu here.
I got
Doppelganger.
Go forth and kick butt, you thief.
Cloud. Just get a heal going here. Haggard. Pressured him though.
Let's go.
Right, there we go. And we get 50% health back, so we'll nearly be topped up. This is the fight that kills me. Two jokers and a gigantoad. Just the jokers wrecked me. So I want wind over here. Let's Sonic Boom here. What am I looking for here? Plasma Discharge. Dodging here. Tifa fell unconscious, perfect.
You okay?
Now Yuffie's turn.
Gotta be careful. Still up there. Dumbass.
It's on you. You better not be dead. Just got you now. How you like this?
Come on.
To the limit and beyond. Giving it my all. Get lost. Want to beg for mercy?
Right, Cloud.
How about you pull yourself together? Up to you now.
Hang back.
And then Yuffie as well. Flatten coming in.
That's it. Going in. I'll end this. Won't last long. Second wind. Now.
All right, let's limit Joker B here.
I'm your one-stop slaughtering shop.
Okay. Raise you.
No sleeping on the job.
Maelstrom Joker.
Oh, you're gonna feel this. Let's do this again.
Wind.
Aw, someone need a rest. How you like this? Stop me now.
Raise Cloud. Get Leviathan up.
Oh, this will be fun.
taken over. Still up for it? That's it. Try this.
Ow.
You're up. If you insist.
I want to... Doppelganger. Limit, somersault, Joker. Tidal wave. I need some MP.
Ooh, nice hustle out there.
Need 10 MP here. What are you, ice? That's done. Jesus. Now we need the fifth one. How do we back up? Okay.
It's on you.
Good luck. All right.
Ironclad. Assess.
Too bad.
Lightning. After a certain amount of time, they'll use sharpen and become pressured. If not staggered soon after, they'll unleash a powerful attack. Okay. Let's go in with a plasma discharge then. Yuffie, go lightning ninjutsu. I'm going to regen. Arise.
Come on now. How about you? I can still fight. This is critical. Don't let me down.
My turn.
Synergy. Raise Tifa.
You okay?
Tifa, I'm in. You're in good hands now. Got me now.
All right, let's doppelganger.
This calls for more Yuffie. Someone need a rest. With the power of his
cloud. Your Aga.
And the fury of his surging speed. Knockout. You asked for it.
Tifa, somersault, cloud. Get this first. Now, send.
Nothing personal.
He's gonna die. Jesus. That was tough.
That's the way to do it.
Probably taking me about 6-7 attempts.
Congratulations on clearing the fifth challenge. Be proud. You're the first contestant to have made it this far. You alone are a magnificent party animal. Well done. However, it is still too early to name you the ultimate. And why? Because I hold that title, and there can only be one. All will be settled in a final match. You and me in an epic 3D battle for the honor and the glory and the party.
Fine by me. You're on.
Very well. Then I shall be waiting for you. Fellow party animal.
Okay. Just skip him flying off with Moogles. Is there anything new to buy here?
Right here. Get him before they're
muscle
off.
In and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prices.
Not really.
And take home a piece of the gold saucer.
Alright, 3D battler then.
Oh my gosh. You guys
nice. Before I do anything more though. Just change back my equipment here. You had Kupo on. I could probably do better than that now. Isn't there one about having a higher limit area? Good. Increase the limit level by 1 at start of battle. Yeah, we'll do that. You at the champion's belt. What's this? Well, that's just better. And I think what we could give her. Strength by 10%. There we go.
That's the best right. I've seen in a minute. Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service.
Do Wonderment Square then. Again, this might be a double parter. I'm not sure. Depends how long this all clumps together. I suck at this minigame as well.
There you are, Cloud, the magnificent party animal. If you're ready,
then let us settle once and for all who is the best of the best. The Gold Saucer's Party God.
Sure. It's going to take me a few times, by the way. Oh, it was an up. Right. Yeah, these take a couple of times just to get used to what they're doing. Left.
Yay!
Down. Ah, down. Okay. Down. Up. I went completely the wrong way. It's down, up. I thought that's on the right, to be honest. A left. Down, up, right. Okay. Once you learn that, the rest of it's easy. Again. Downfall. Right, I'll see you for when I win. Wrong way. Finally. Jesus. It's taken me about 40 minutes.
You beat me. And in so doing, prove that you are the ultimate party animal.
Couldn't have asked for a better rival. A guy like you is wasted on Shinra.
You are too kind.
All right, everyone. It's time to celebrate the coronation of our new ultimate party animal. Seems my vacation is over. I'm needed at the office. My assistant was in tears, begging me to return.
What happened to life as a party animal?
I've had my fill. And someone has to stand up for my colleagues, shield them from all the politics and bureaucracy.
Is that the Shinra Creed?
No, it's the middle manager's creed. Well then, may we meet again. Soon.
Contain gambling material. My job here is done. Now the ultimate part animal, we put your polygonal combat prowess. Yes, by taking on a new powerful opponent in 3D Brawler. Can't stop, won't stop. Yeah, we're not. Yeah. I can't even get past him, let alone do this one, but maybe post-game. Right, ladies and gents, we're going to call this one apart. I need to do some more editing, so please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It really does help me out. Probably split out into two parts at this point. Up next, we're going to go to Gilgamesh Island, and then onwards with the story. So thank you very much, and I'll see you all in the next one.